The Lagos State government don't shook mouth for the rate when we say Okada and Keke take the get accident for roll them inside the state. For them to check this palava wella, the Commissioner for Information and Strategy, Gbenga Omotosho, he talks that the government go ban Okada and Keke for 6 local government areas and for major highways and bridge them from February 1st, 2020. He say they do the work after plenty and it's for the way when we say that they get accident inside Lagos State. I say now for the security and safety of the lives of the people for the state. They say from 2016 go reach 2019, they get past 10,000 accident cases when we say the record for the General Hospital alone. Plus TV Africa yarn with some Okada and people when we say they ride Keke as they hold for Lagos.
I feel bad because as me now, I'm a student, so I use this keke to help myself, to feed my family and everything. Once they want to ban this keke, if now Okada now is different, but keke is cost, it's almost equal with moto. Moto is 1 million, keke is 700,000. If they ban this keke, I will feel bad and the masses will suffer.
We want to ban our keke because this keke, with the help of this keke, that will help to manage ourselves. With the help with the use of the money, we help it to pay our school fees, feed our family. Like most of us here, we have family at home, like 5 and 6 children that we are feeding them. Government are not paying us, they are not doing anything for us, and they want to ban our keke. Why? They ban our keke, they still want to ban keke, and we didn't want that. So please, we have to help ourselves in order to cooperate and bring our keke back. Tomorrow, the issue will not hold.
And do whatsoever they like, because it seems the government are pushing them to something else. That's what they are doing. They are not helping people that are willing to work, people that are ready to hustle, to survive. They are not ready to help them. Instead of that, they are pushing them to something else. That's just it. So majority of them now have gone away from Lagos. They have traveled to their home. So those that are based in Lagos that don't have something else doing, they can easily go to stealing, robbing, all those kind of things like that. It's not affecting us alone. It's affecting everybody.
I'm not happy at all for the ban of Okada and Marwa because it's really going to affect us. We poor masses. Because that is where we feed from. That is where we settle our bills on stand and our families. Because so many of us have families, husbands, wives, kids, on stand. And this is where we feed from for now. So government should please resist from banning Okada and Marwa in Lagos State, please. Because it's going to be so difficult for us and some workers as well.
They have been banned in Okada. During the time of Fashola, they banned Okada. That's their government's rule. That's their policy. That's the agenda when Tinubu have been doing. It's the agenda of their party. We don't worry. It's a matter of time. It's temporary. When they say Okada should not be at anywhere in 15 local governments, it's just a temporary. If they want to ban Okada in Lagos, they should ban the whole local government, 27. But this one is just temporary. Because it's not today they have been banning Okada. During the time of Fashola, Adeyemi, all these things, they always banned Okada now. But after us, we still come outside and do the job. Me, I'm not going anywhere. I'll be in this Lagos running my Okada. If you see me, ho, you still not see me, ho. I'm a soldier.
I don't want to go to the country. So come on, Jale.